2021, turning confinement lemons into recruiting lemonade. Behind this title, I want to tell the history of 2021 and how this very hard year for candidates, stuck at home, unable to come for face-to-face interviews often, and wondering where the next paycheck is going to be and where the next job is going to be, was an opportunity for the recruitment industry to reinvent itself and do things a bit differently and rethink the way recruitment is being done. And we saw great adoption on some of the features that we have been promoting for years at TalkPush. And I wanted to show you in numbers what this year meant for us and how recruiting has changed. So first, in terms of usage on the recruiter side, lots of new users. We have over 1,000 new recruiters who are using TalkPush every month, and so those are a lot of recruiters dealing with a lot of volume, as you'll see. Talking about big volume, this is the number of messages that we sent over messaging apps. That's Facebook Messenger, Instagram, and WhatsApp, the three most popular messaging apps in the world. And you can imagine, I mean, this is a huge volume. And even if you have 1,000 users, you know, those 1,000 users are not going to be able to send those messages on their own. So they're obviously helped by bots, by AI, and thus able to engage with much more volume, much bigger talent pools than ever before. Those bots were able to collect over 67 million data points, asked through interview questions by the bots. A data point is when you ask a question and it's mapped against an actual field and data that you want. So it's not just, you know, data on a database that doesn't mean anything. It's data that you can use to make decisions to automate the workflow. This year, we saw a huge explosion in the volume of documents being collected, because it used to be that a lot of documents were brought in person to the office, particularly for onboarding on the first day on the job. Now, maybe there's no onboarding in an office, and so a lot of these documents are being collected digitally using the chatbots, and surely we'll pass the million mark very, very soon next year. The other information you can collect on chatbots and on these messaging interfaces is video. You're not limited to text anymore, and video is a great way to let the candidates show their personality and demonstrate who they are in a short 1 or 2 minute clip, which is what we facilitate on our platform. And we have double the volume of questions being collected in audio format, which is a great way to measure someone's personality, takes less data and bandwidth than video, and really does the job in terms of establishing communication skills. Great for determining if somebody speaks multiple languages, for example. More than 3 million candidates have subscribed to receiving more updates on WhatsApp. So that's great for our customers, because it means that the money that they spent in 2021 building their talent pool is not wasted. They're still going to be able to recontact those candidates next year through WhatsApp, which is their preferred communication channel, and continue to consider them for future opportunities. While we do have 117 million messages sent, 1.7 million almost of those are sent through Autoflow. Autoflow is a workflow builder that the recruiters can use so that they can build their own personalized message to the candidates to follow certain rules and patterns. So they can really custom design their candidate journey based on the data that matters to them and send a personalized note at scale. And finally, this is the most important number, is the number of people we helped to get a job. Our customers hired, with the help of TalkPush, over 318,000 people over 2021 who are now breadwinners for their family and hopefully still happy in their job. So we're happy we had a small part to play in that. For next year, more of the same. We're going to continue to drive automation, continue to give tools for the recruiters to design a better candidate journey, and we will continue to invest in social media, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, so that we give our recruiters, our customers, access to bigger talent pools than ever before, so they can hire the best. See you next year.